Why animals can eat raw meat? Many animals, particularly carnivores and omnivores, thrive on a diet of raw meat. This might seem surprising to humans, who generally need to cook meat to make it safe to eat. But animals are well adapted to consuming raw meat, thanks to a combination of evolutionary traits, specialized digestive systems, and different immune responses. Here's a closer look at why animals can eat raw meat without the same risks that would affect humans. Carnivorous and omnivorous animals have evolved over millions of years to consume raw meat as a primary part of their diet. This evolutionary history has equipped them with specific traits that help them process raw meat safely. For example, many animals have strong jaws and sharp teeth designed to tear through flesh and bone, allowing them to eat and digest meat efficiently. Their digestive systems have also adapted to break down raw proteins and fats more effectively than human digestive systems can. One of the key reasons animals can safely eat raw meat is their highly acidic stomachs. The stomach acid in carnivores, like lions, wolves, and even domestic dogs, is much more potent than that of humans. This strong acid, with a pH around 1-2, can break down raw meat quickly and efficiently, and it also kills many of the harmful bacteria and parasites that might be present in the meat. This rapid digestion process reduces the likelihood of infection from pathogens that could make humans sick. Animals that eat raw meat produce a variety of digestive enzymes that are specifically adapted to breaking down the proteins, fats, and other components of raw flesh. These enzymes work in tandem with stomach acid to ensure that the meat is thoroughly digested. In contrast, the human digestive system has evolved to process a more varied diet, including cooked foods, and may not produce the same enzymes in the quantities needed to digest raw meat as effectively. Carnivorous animals have developed robust immune systems that are capable of handling the potential pathogens found in raw meat. Their immune systems are more responsive to bacteria, parasites, and viruses that might be ingested with their food. This doesn't mean they are completely immune to illness, but their bodies are better equipped to deal with infections that would pose a greater threat to humans. The gut microbiome, the community of microorganisms living in the digestive tract, also plays a crucial role in how animals process raw meat. Carnivores and omnivores have gut microbiomes that are adapted to their meat-heavy diets. These microorganisms help break down food and may also outcompete harmful bacteria, reducing the likelihood of infections. Humans, on the other hand, have a gut microbiome that has adapted to a more omnivorous diet that includes a variety of cooked foods, making it less equipped to handle raw meat. Some animals have behavioral adaptations that further reduce the risk of eating harmful meat. For example, predators often consume their prey immediately after killing it, reducing the time for harmful bacteria to multiply. Scavengers, which eat meat that has been dead for longer, often have even more acidic stomachs and more robust immune systems to deal with the higher bacterial loads. Animals are well adapted to eating raw meat due to a combination of evolutionary traits, acidic stomachs, specialized digestive enzymes, strong immune systems, and a gut microbiome tailored to their diet. While humans can eat some raw foods, our digestive systems are not as well equipped to handle raw meat as those of carnivores and omnivores. This is why cooking meat is essential for humans. It helps kill pathogens and makes the meat easier to digest, ensuring that it is safe and nutritious.